Elizabeth and James's relationship was not the only source of discord in the family. Before she met James, Susan had been married to Dan Hellman, a firefighter who had died on the job. She had contracted syphilis from Dan and was slowly dying from the disease. Her condition went undiagnosed and unrecognized by James, and subsequently by the rest of the Kent family. She had almost completely lost her vision, and her mental health was in rapid decline.
Susan. Stand up. Susan. Susan. Get up!